Firefighters were able to save part of a home in Medical Lake that was engulfed in flames last night. The flames could be seen from a distance, so crews from Fairchild, Spokane County, the city of Spokane, and Airway Heights rushed in to protect outbuildings and a portion of the home. The fire was ruled an accident, and no one was hurt.